What's up, guys? We're out here at a nice little pond. It's one of our local ponds. Got my sister.
Hi.
Got me. And my friend was gonna come, but he slept past his alarm. An idiot. See, that's him right there. Stupid. We got out here and started casting, trying to catch some perch and sunfish and stuff like that. We only caught one. And she's over there laughing and she's about to get her butt whooped. She's so annoying. And yeah, I'll get back to y'all whenever we catch fish. What's going on right now? It's all tangled up. He's in that little weed line over there. Oh, there he is. Okay, hold this. There, that fish is. Oh, God. Wait, you want to tell them what we're fishing with? Caught a there he goes.
Look. Wait.
As.
God dang, you scared me, Aiden.
Did you even plus play?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Dude, I just woke up like 10 minutes ago. And I grabbed coffee and I came. Like, I don't even know if this rod works. I just kind of grabbed it and walked out. I don't even have it rigged up. Are you using this one?
No.
No.
Oh, okay.
God,
mind if I just use it? Mine isn't rigged up.
My bait.
Tap.
My bait. So think about these people, they never commit.
Thank you.
in one certain spot. It's like right there between the two. The lily pads.
Do you want me to cut some more?
That would be nice. Alright guys, what we're doing is we put a little hook on, cut a little piece of hot dog, hook it, they'll bite it every time.
You cut a branch. It's trying to what?
It's finding me. She's not coming yet. I'm gonna catch another one. Kayla, put all my gear up. Except for the hot dogs.
And the camera. Turn off the camera.
Camera.
Alright guys. We just left the pond because I have to go to baseball practice. And at some point in time a bird pooped on my jacket. On our way home.